y'all niggas gon' be fucking with me. I got two bad bitches gon' be rubbing my feet. I got three young niggas down the bus at the heat. And all y'all ain't got nothing to me.
Ooh, not one of y'all niggas gon' be fucking with me. I got two bad bitches gon' be rubbing my feet. I got three young niggas down the bus at the heat. And all y'all ain't got nothing to me.
Okay, put your fucking hands up, this the fucking anthem. Smiling cause I'm young, rich, black, and I'm handsome. Not to mention wealthy, ass on a healthy young millionaire, what the fuck can you tell me? Smell me, nigga, that's Chanel cologne. I'm in Europe with the tourists with no cell, your phone.
Like, ooh, sound like rich nigga problems. I hit a bad bitch with a fist full of condoms. In the randomness of risky menages, like get the hair right, she can get what she want. If it spits, then flaunt it, my drip like a faucet. She told me she was pregnant, I ain't even take the motherfucking dick out my pocket yet.
The opposite, she want me to fly her, so I cop the jet. Must be thinking I'm a one-way ticket on a runway, dripping in my feng shui, sipping on a Sunday.
One of y'all niggas gon' be fucking with me. I got two bad bitches gon' be rubbing my feet. I got three young niggas down the bus at the heat. And all y'all ain't got nothing to
me. Ooh, not one of y'all niggas gon' be fucking with me. I got two bad bitches gon' be rubbing my feet. I got three young niggas down the bus at the heat. And all y'all ain't got nothing to me.
I bought a Montclair coat for the times we're broke.
I'ma wear it in the summer on LeBron James' boat.
Front row?
Duh, bro.
We don't sit on those bleeds.
Ain't your pockets obese?
They won't fit in those seats.
And we like a co-team.
Nigga, Shaq and Kobe.
Like back in 03.
I was only like 6.
I was like 16.
But I can give a 16.
I can make a bitch scream.
That's a bit extreme.
I got a thick ball, bitch. I call her Miss Clean. My drip frosty like Halls and Listerine. And we are all-stars. You hardly 6 string.
Yeah, I had to ball hard to harvest these dreams.
Swear to God, me too.
No Harvey Weinstein. The coupe was lime green. My wrist was blinding.
We party in South Beach for Ferraris and blue cheese.
Fuck does that even
nigga,
mean?
Nigga, just let the hook sing. One of y'all niggas gon' be fucking with me. I got two bad bitches gon' be rubbing my feet. I got three young niggas down the bus at the heat. And all y'all ain't got nothing to
me. Ooh, not one of y'all niggas gon' be fucking with me. I got two bad bitches gon' be rubbing my feet. I got three young niggas down the bus at the heat. And all y'all ain't got nothing to me.
Okay, now why you wanna go and do that, or do that? Sometimes I say that I'm the best, I guess I had to prove that. You know I had to cop that mansion on the hill and pull that. You know I don't rely on A-balls, no I never pulled that. You know I always like the best, roll it up and pull that. Now baby, don't get too deep on me, I might have to pull back. I got weed roll, drinks pulled if you wanna do that. And I be in and out of love, the OGs be like true that. Cause you know sometimes man, that shit could get way too irritating. Say the wrong thing to the right girl, you might not make it. Dark skin with Alaska girl like Tay Diggs. And you go from trying to save her to her taking your savings. And when she do, man, watch how them bitches shit talk. Wonder how they would feel if our lives got crisscrossed. What if you lost your homie and you felt like crisscross? Double cross, I swear that Christians don't even get this cross. Talk so much shit that a nigga pissed off. She talk so much that she done fucking made my dick soft. Pushing all my buttons, this ain't fucking pinball. I guess women are sometimes like a jigsaw. Sometimes you hit a lick, sometimes you get ripped off. Sometimes you gotta sit, sometimes it's time for lift off. Sometimes I just shut up and let my wrist talk. It be like, we don't got time for bullshit, dawg. You know I'm one to one, just like the prototype. You look like the you owe me type. Oh, Harley never taking pictures, not the photo type. Nope, please don't Instagram this shit and be up on me like, oh, you owe me likes. Man, I swear these bitches don't know what the fuck is more important to them. The more I kick philosophy, the more I'm boring to them. The more champagne I pop, the more I'm pouring to them. I just hope that's not the only single thing that's going through them. I hop up on the beat like it's the 08 me. When we was riding 4D, boy, no AC. Headed to the game for OKC. Now I'm courtside at OKC. I know KD and all these singing bitches know me like Do-Re-Mi. Fa-Sol-La-Ti-Do, but Do come first. No late fees, Kool-Aid smile, Colgate teeth. The bigger that I get, the more I need shrinks. I be in and out of cars like a fucking crash dummy. Spending money till it's dizzy, but I still stash something, you know. But I'm trying to get that real, real money. Like, white people with a black son. And first time I met Oprah, that was motivation. Went from standing in court to starting up a corporation. Went so hard last night that we made the morning paper. Plus my girls rated R, all your hoes overrated. Damn. Niggas say I changed, how to damn, how to do. Say I'm hard to get in contact with, oh, is that true? Well, what about now? 313-515-8772, bitch, call me.